I pride myself in the fact that I'm not a comedian who's divisive. That's why I don't talk about politics, religion, or sports. Okay? Because all three will divide people. That's why I talk about food. Because food brings people together. That's right, unless you're vegan. In which case, you can leave right now. I don't give a shit. I really don't. I don't care if I offend you and your salad. You can leave. Bye. And the only reason why I'm so on the vegans is because I once was vegan.